All right, guys, here we go again. It's been a busy week of thievery. This lady in the pink purse needs an iPhone charger. So she comes over to the front door area. As you can see, she grabs one right there, goes out and grabs a second one, and she heads back into the store. And as you can see, one's in her right hand, one's in her left. This is 7:17 in the morning. She's gonna head down the candy aisle. She got one iPhone charger there. She got the other one in her right hand. She can go ahead and slide that in the purse right there. Flap the purse over. Doesn't care. She's acting like she's shopping for something else, but she's not. So she's got the iPhone charger in her purse, and she's happy with that. So she goes ahead and limps her way on over to the front of the store. She's looking at other iPhone chargers and stuff that she wants, but she can't get to because we have it behind the counter. I think we should have all of our electronics behind the counter. But anyways, you can see the iPhone charger that she's stealing coming out of her purse. She has to close that bad boy up and go ahead and click that so everything's good. And she goes to continue shopping for more electronics that I'm thinking that she's gonna steal. So I'm literally in the back watching this, and I'm like, I gotta stop this, man. I gotta stop what she's doing and get my product back. It's in her purse and I want it back. Alright, so here I come. I'm going to come into the picture here at the bottom, and I want my stuff back. So I tell her to take whatever she put in her purse and take it out. She swears up and down she didn't take nothing. I didn't steal nothing. You ain't looking in my purse. I said, I got you on camera. I got you over there taking two of them. Where is it? This is all I have. This is all I got. I did not steal. You're not looking in my purse. I did not steal. Over and over and over and over and over. Up and down. Lying, lying, lying. So eventually she just throws the product into my chips like that. That's what I'm convinced she was going to steal, but I stopped it. She tosses that in there and just walks out the store. I never got any of the product back. So if you see this lady, you tell her you owed 7-Eleven $14.99 plus tax. All right, so this is me following her out. She's parked in a handicap, and she gets into a Mercedes, what is that? A Mercedes GLA 250. Go ahead and hobble herself out. I'm following her out. I said, you're in the handicap space, stealing in my store, and you're driving a Mercedes. I told her, get out of here. I'm going to get your license plate number. She didn't have one on the front, which is illegal. And she just leaves. Stole the product. And like I said, if anybody ever sees her, tell her she owes us money.